What is a 51% attack? A 51% attack occurs when an entity or group controls more than half of the blockchain's mining power. This allows them to manipulate the network by reordering or excluding transactions, leading to double spending, blocking transactions from being confirmed or stopping other miners from mining. However, a 51% attack does not let attackers steal coins, reverse other users' confirmed transactions, or create new coins. Likelihood of a 51% attack. For large and decentralized blockchains like Bitcoin, the risk of a 51% attack is extremely low. Bitcoin's hash rate is distributed across many miners globally, making it very hard for a single entity to gain majority control. Moreover, modifying or reversing transactions becomes more difficult with each additional confirmation a block receives. However, smaller cryptocurrencies with lower hash rates are more susceptible. Memecoins, Bitcoin Gold, and Zcash are examples of coins that have been targeted by 51% attacks due to their smaller mining communities. Conclusion: 51% attacks are rare in large, decentralized networks like Bitcoin, but pose a risk to smaller cryptocurrencies with less distributed mining power. As a blockchain grows and becomes more decentralized, the likelihood of such an attack decreases significantly.